Hello everyone, today we have new video review and this time we're gonna check fresh release from Kagero. As you can see, that's a Super Drawings book and that's already, as far as you can see, 55th book. As you can see, it's dedicated to the German destroyer Z-37. And here we will find drawings in 3D, book is written by Karwa, etc. And now we have a chance to check it closer, but first, as usual, let me remind you that we are still gathering money for the new camera and you can help us by pressing the donate button on our website. It is easy and it is safe because it's done via PayPal, and of course it will help us get the better video quality in our reviews. So as I said, this is a new book, it's already available for purchase and it is quite thick book. Here you can see it, 80 pages inside. And all of those 80 pages are dedicated only to Z-37 destroyer ship. So let's open it. Here you can see the first 3D drawing or 3D image of this ship. Here we have short history note in English language. As you can see, there is separate chapter about service, conclusion, also bibliography. And here we have first 3D drawings of different hull sections of this ship. This should come handy for fine detailing of your model, and it doesn't matter which scale you will be building, because still you might get something useful for your build out of those 3D drawings. Moreover, here we have this special insert that's a normal, let's say, drawing in, as far as I can guess, it's 1350, no, it's actually 100. 1 to 200 scale, and as you can see, it's a proper drawing, quite big one. Here you will get plans of the decks and of the hull, and this should come handy for super detailing as well. Next we have more of different 3D drawings. As you can see here, we have close-ups for turrets, machine guns, single guns and anti-aircraft guns. Everything is here, and note that here, for example, we even get to view at some minor elements on this ship. And here you can see last pages, which are dedicated to the rear section of this destroyer. Here you can see all other books from this series. As you can see, all of them are dedicated to different ships and submarines, so I think you might find the one handy for your next build as well. And as I said before, this book is already available for purchase. Price is set at 27 British pounds, which is quite a reasonable level, I would say, especially for such detailed information. And as usual, you can find it on Casimed Publishing website. And that's all for this video review. I hope you enjoyed it. As usual, don't forget to leave your opinion about this book here in the comment section below. And if you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And I will see you in the next video review as usual. Bye.